Your plan seemed to work. The Mongers' thugs ambushed me.
I heard. I also heard you had no problems dealing with them.
It wasn't my first fight in Corinth.
Or your last. We're going to take the Monger to task at the theater. I've arranged a Corinthian drama no one will forget.
Brasidas is worried about the anarchy that could follow the Monger's death. He wants him dead, but wants it done quietly.
That man is a long way from Sparta. This is Corinthia, so we'll do it the Corinthian way.
I agree with Brasidas. I say we take him to the sacred cave.
This isn't what we planned.
The Monger needs to be erased from existence. We'll fight him in a private place, and he'll die. A simple transaction, remember?
If you insist, we'll meet you at the sacred cave.
So it is you, a demigod in the soot and shit streets of Corinth, killing my men, helping those fucking parasites?
That's me.
Ah, arrogant! Just like your mother!
You'll never rule these streets, you pig!
Oh, you bet your pretty face I will!
Get your filthy hands!
And when I do, I'll rip your fucking head right off and send it to the cult as proof!
What? You knew?
Oh, I fucking knew her all right. She was big fucking trouble. But I'll pay her back. When I'm done with you, I'm gonna find your mother and bring her your fucking head. Deimos will wish she was watching this.
Not if I bring her yours first.
Get the fuck out of my city.
It's not yours anymore.
Get the fuck off my streets! You're going to fight me? You're fucking crazy! I could have been there to watch Deimos break your neck.
Don't make me laugh.
Wait! No! The people of Corinth must see him die!
Anthusa?
Take him out of here and bring him to the theater! Show everyone his cowardice!
No. You wanted him dead. Here he is.
It's a shame the people don't get to see him bleed. His cries should have rung out across the city.
He's dead. I've delivered. Your turn. Huh.
Yes. You're right. He's dead. Take his body to the square. Let the people get a last good look at him. As for you, Cassandra, I owe you information. We'll talk about your mother, just not here. I can't give you enough thanks for what you've done. And for once, I can also thank Alcibiades. He sent you here, after all.
There's more to him than meets the eye.
He knew you could save Corin from that beast.
Everybody benefits. Everybody wins.
You've proven to be a very valuable business partner.
Speaking of business, you owe me, Anthusa.
Yes, Mirini. She came and left Corinthia in a flurry, but made an impression on me. Like a great storm.
I remember that part of her well.
A strong woman with great intensity. She wanted to find her place here in Corinth, but never found what she was looking for.
You speak of her kindly. You were her friend.
Perhaps, on the surface. But she had a great pain in the middle of her that no one could get to.
After Corinth, where did she go?
That? I don't know.
She must have given you some hint.
I don't think even she knew where she was headed. All I know is she won a ship thanks to a lucky dice throw. Tichy owed her that much, at least. I remember the ship's name well. Siren Song.
Siren Song?
It was famous for weathering all that Poseidon threw in its path.
Thank you, Anthusa.
May the gods look well upon you, Cassandra. Visit me anytime. I'll catch you up on Corinth's affairs. It seems I have an interesting future ahead of me.
So do I.
Siren Song. If I can find someone who knows the ship, I'll be one step closer to finding her.